Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 3 Blind. I'm the RPG chick. Last episode... I like how that filled out, like, that was interesting. We finished the N7 fuel reactors mission. And now we are finally heading back to the Citadel to do... well, everything. We have a lot of things, assets to hand in. We have the main quest there. We have to meet with an ambassador, I believe. Counselor. And there is the shore leave, or whatever they decide to call it. We're taking a break from stuff, apparently, and also visiting Anderson's apartment. So it's a Citadel DLC. Excited to finally be starting it. And we're just generally thrilled to be here. Oh. Should I go to his personal apartment first? Anderson? They made an A? We have an option for that. Let's go to the docks first.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
Bring me to Presidium Commons first, I guess.
I need a cab to the Presidium. Navigation is becoming increasingly difficult due to the number of refugee ships in the docking area.
Okay. Took a cab anyway. Liara's over there. There's a researcher. There's a war strategist. Barlavan may or may not be there. I don't think he's there. Scientist.
I think I know which project you mean, and I've got a Hesperia period statue in Bay D24.
Good.
Commander Shepard, that's excellent news. I'll have it sent to that project right away. Thank you so much for your help.
No problem. So we're going to be handing in tons of crap. We have so many guys. Pretty much almost everything you see here that says Citadel, plus things like Dacuna, Hades, Nimbus Cluster, Cilian Nebula, Valhalla Prothean Data Drives, all this stuff, medical supplies, Cacliosaur, blah blah blah. We have a lot to hand in.
So what were you able to pull from the inscriptions? Really? Excellent. I knew they'd find something. So what were you able to pull from the inscriptions? Really? Excellent. I knew they'd find something.
These guys are still looking at all the wreckage. You figured you'd pick up those papers by now. Angry accountant.
Thank you, Earth Clan. My people are still afraid, but they are remembering who they are.
I already handed that in. Okay. Done in this section. Added security, I see. Can't blame him. Where's the people who fix up this place? What are they doing? It's a hazard. let's check up here first. More strategist is up there. Greetings.
Actually, I found a Cacliosaur skull preserved in amber.
Nice.
Maybe you could clone it or...
You're kidding? You're kidding. Seriously? Well, if the genetic material is intact, we could... We've got cloning facilities on Sirkesh. Cacliosaur genes were remarkably pliable. Cloning might be effective.
Mm-hmm. We got +5 reputation for that and 15,000 credits. Pretty awesome.
Really? And they're already riding the first units into battle? Well, that's great. No, don't worry about that. It's how Cacliosaurs mark territory, and the Krogan don't seem to mind. Really? And they're already riding the first units into battle? Well, that's great.
That's pretty quick. I didn't move. And again, more crap. Earth Clan. C-Sec officer.
Found another one. Yeah, the guys in Zakara did too. Disarmed there safely. No casualties. Nice work. Found another one. Yeah, the guys in Zakara did too.
Disarmed there safely. Well, I tried to talk to him, but he's talking to someone else. Oh, this guy that was hanging out here, he's gone. Talking about a Batarian terrorist, I think. I could just come in this way. Oh, Celie, we helped him already.
The clutch is stabilized? Really? That is wonderful news, my sister.
These two are still talking. Okay. Liara! Hey, sweetums.
You sure you don't want to do something a little more exciting?
I love this part of the Presidium. It reminds me of where I grew up.
Where's that?
Armali, back on Thessia. My mother and I lived beside a park. I spent hours there.
Doing what?
Reading, exploring, getting in trouble, digging for ruins in the grass.
You're kidding.
I was very young.
Kids are kind of cute. You want a whole bunch of blue ones?
Yeah, that's actually pretty cute.
No one else thought it was funny. Oh, the lecture my mother gave me.
But that's, yeah.
She did buy me my first history book the next day. I miss her, Shepard.
Yeah. Sorry you weren't around to see... Well, I guess you were lucky that you weren't around to see her right at the very end. Tell me more about her.
What was she like?
She was confident and kind. She loved to wear yellow. I thought she was the most beautiful woman in the world.
You'll be okay, Liara.
Maybe you're right. Thank you, Shepard. I feel better. I wish we could spend more time together like this. Just friends.
What? Just friends? I want more than just friends.
Friends doesn't cut it for me anymore, Liara.
It never did.
Well, that sounds serious.
Of course it does.
I am serious. Whatever happens, I'd like to spend my life with you.
Aww.
Then you're extremely lucky that I feel that way, too.
Sure am. Hey, they cut away just before. Paramore, establish a rekindled romantic relationship. Okay. I guess we've rekindled. All this time, she's, you know, we're still telling her how we feel, like it's the first time.
Hello, Shepard. Nice to see you. I missed this place. It's good to be off ship for a while. Hello again. Hello, Shepard.
Okay, well that was nice. Brief, but nice. Let's head this way. I'm hanging around people for random conversations. Doesn't seem to be any, at least so far. Oops, sorry. Yeah, no one wants to talk.
Her name is Tashia Poré. Of course. P-O-R-A-E. No, I realize you can't tell me where she was deployed. Can you inform me if she's under orders not to communicate with her family? It's been a while since I heard from her. Uh-huh. But I would be contacted if she were injured, correct? Yes, I'm listed as her bond mate. Yes, I can hold. Her name is Tashia Poré.
This is the one. This is the one from the Ardat Yakshi monastery. And Tasha, I'm afraid, is dead. I just want to take a peek at this though. Well, the shore leave is visiting Admiral Anderson's apartment. Alright. I guess we'll go to Anderson's apartment last then. Right. A dead Asari commando left a message to be delivered to her bondmate, Weshra. Find Weshra on the Citadel and deliver the message. Weshra, I presume?
Weshra? I have an audio log for you.
For me? Where did this come? Oh, no. Oh, Tasha.
I'm sorry.
Thank you for bringing this back. At least I know what happened.
Right. And I was confused at once, at first anyway, thinking that she was, you know, someone who lived there at the monastery. But no, she's the commando who's investigating. And then we're going to blow the place up as well. Researcher. There's people talking. Nobody's talking. Hello, researcher.
I've recovered the obelisk of Karza. It's waiting for you in Bay D-24.
You have? It's amazing. Thank you, Commander. That's going to help immeasurably with some very sensitive work. How's the translation going? Really? Excellent. Well, hopefully it unlocks more intel from the archive. How's the translation going?
Oh, Ashley.
This is a nice spot, Ash.
Yeah. All the shuttle zipping around remind me of when my dad would get ready to ship out. My mom would bundle us all up, buy us ice cream, and cart us out to the shipyard to watch his transport depart. I still have to resist waving every time a big Alliance ship flies by.
You miss him?
I do. He would have liked you.
You think so?
A badass military woman? Definitely. He would have tried to use his irresistible Williams charm on you. Oh, my mom would have laughed until he waved her away.
Irresistible Williams charm?
Yeah, he would have invited you over, cooked you something on the grill, and talked your ear off.
Any regrets?
Ever think about what life would have been like outside the Alliance?
Oh, sure. Tried to rebel against the whole military family thing when I was growing up. When my dad and I got into it, I'd threaten to run away with the next guy that came along.
Huh.
Really?
He'd laugh and say, "Good, I'll pack your damn bags myself." That tended to deflate me pretty quick. He knew I'd never stray far from the family. They're everything to me.
Oh, good times.
It's easy to forget what we fight for.
Yeah, moments like that.
This was a good idea.
Nice to get away from the war for a while. I do feel a little guilty, though.
Sure. But sometimes you have to step away or risk going crazy.
Too late.
No argument here.
Yep.
You're a crappy commander.
You're a loony.
You're a crappy commander, ma'am. Copy that.
What? She disappeared. I had no idea she was a ninja. So Liara used to hang out at this table, I believe. So Ashley disappeared. Yeah, she's no longer here. All right. Guess that's it for Presidium Commons. Whoops. Let's check the dock.
One moment, please.
It's a small area.
Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
Garrus is here, and some soldier.
Shepard, if you're feeling up to it, I thought we could do something fun for a change.
Okay.
Shepard, glad you came.
Got fun?
What do you have in mind?
Something that doesn't involve fighting Reapers.
I like fun. Like alcohol?
I don't think they've conquered the bar yet.
I already scoped it out. But then I thought, if this was my last day alive, I'd actually like to remember it.
So?
So, I had an idea.
I had an idea. We go bye-bye? Oh, we're going bye-bye.
Where are we going?
Somewhere we're not supposed to.
Ooh.
Some things never change, do they?
Ever have that one thing you always wanted to do before you died, Shepard?
Too busy trying to live. What's yours?
The whole time I worked at CSEC, I'd stare up at the top of the Presidium and say to myself, I want to go up there.
The top?
But I never did. There were 137 regulations telling me I couldn't.
So you got them changed?
No. Now I just don't give a damn.
Are we going to the top of the Presidium?
Figured it's time to do something stupid just for the hell of it. Might be the last chance we ever get.
Oh my.
A little busier than I imagined.
How about a dive in the pool?
I don't think
you
it's
obviously
deep enough.
Haven't seen Turians swim. It's a lot of flailing and splashing, interrupted by occasional bouts of drowning.
Yeah, you're right. I just have to save your ass again.
It'd make up for all the times I pulled your ass out of the fire. Novaria, Pharos, Ilos. We've had a hell of a ride, haven't we, Shepard?
It shows on your face. Yep. Good times, good times. You're a good friend, Garrus.
Times like these, you know who your real friends are. They're not the ones running around looking for an escape route.
Yep.
They're the ones who stand at your side through the worst of it. They never give up on you. I'm lucky I can say I know someone like that.
So am I.
Haha. What a coincidence.
You're not going to propose marriage now, are you?
Practically already
now,
did to someone else.
Before we head back, there is one thing we're going to settle. Once and for all.
What are we gonna do? Snipe cars out of the sky?
Not saying you don't know how to handle a gun, just saying some of us know how to make it dance. So, let's find out who's really the best shot.
There are a few people in the galaxy who've seen me in action, Garrus. They seemed impressed.
Yeah, but I've actually seen you dance, Shepard. No comment.
Alright, Vicarian, you're going down.
I'm gonna try to hit this
and
thing?
Don't worry, I loaded it with practice lugs for when you miss.
Okay.
That was an easy one. Let you build up your confidence. Long range, I wrote the book. Nobody alive can do this, not even Commander Shepard. Give me a tough one.
I thought I'd be controlling this.
I said a tough one.
You make it look easy.
Step aside.
Step aside. Miss on purpose? Should we miss on purpose? Yeah. Let Garrus think he's the best? Or is he going to be on to us? Yeah, what the hell. Shoot it.
Do it. Nobody alive, maybe. But, technically, I died.
Yeah, well, sure. Next time we'll throw in a herd of rampaging clicks, and that's how you separate the rookies from the pros.
Clicks in, huh? That was cute. Yeah, he's not here anymore, but we do have this soldier. Oh, this guy.
I recovered Prothean data drives from Garbug. I'll have them brought here.
Commander Shepard, thank you. I'm sure that'll help with, any operation we have going.
Any operation.
Thank you again, Commander. I appreciate the assist. Thank you again, Commander. I appreciate the assist.
No chit-chat. Check down here.
I have a little brother. He went off-planet to try and make money, hung with a lousy crowd. A week before the Reapers, my brother sent me this excited message. He'd found an organization with lots of pay, benefits. He snuck me a photo of the shiny new armor they gave him. White and yellow armor, ma'am.
White and yellow. That's not Cerberus, is it? Alright. We're done here.
Spectre status recognized. Please select a destination.
Citadel embassies.
One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
Javik.
Hell of a view, isn't it?
During our war, this place became a myth to my people. A dream glimpsed only in the memory shards. The Citadel was both the heart of our civilization and its demise.
Yep.
The Reapers hit here first, didn't they?
No one I knew had ever seen the Citadel. To be here now, I don't know what to think.
And just to think, for hundreds of years, other civilizations were convinced that the Protheans built the relay, when it was really the Reapers who did so all along, and yeah, use that against them. It's a victory.
It might not seem like much, but a Prothean is standing on the Citadel alive. It's a victory in itself.
It's gonna disagree.
Perhaps. When things maybe were at their darkest, we used to tell stories, imagining the wonders of this place, the seat of our empire. The power to sway worlds. The galaxy belonged to us.
Nowadays, a lot of races have embassies here.
It's true, then. You share power with the rest?
Yeah.
It's not perfect, but it's kept the peace. Most of the time.
He's looking at a Hanar.
Pardon me. This one has been listening. This one suspects you are a Prothean.
Oh my god, he just met God. here.
Hannah, I remember your kind when you were still minnows in the ocean.
This one is unworthy. This one has seen the face of an enkindler.
They consider your kind to be their gods.
A pity we did not teach them to speak better.
You're really a Prothean?
Wow.
I am.
But if you lost the last war, what hope do we have?
For many, there may be no hope.
Wow.
The Reapers killed trillions in my cycle. The odds of being among them...
I don't think that's gonna work.
But you are still alive now. That alone is a miracle. And you still have the power to fight. My
nice.
People knew your kind when you were young. Turian, Asari, Hannah. There was potential in all of you. Now you must seize that potential and become the weapon you are meant to be. The weapon that tells the Reapers we are not machines.
Go.
We are alive, and we will fight back.
That's right.
Thank you. That meant a lot. Commander Shepard, it must be an honor to have a Prothean fighting alongside you.
He's kind of scary. He's a good guy. But yeah, you know, this reminds me of, for those of you who've watched Babylon 5, not really, there's a lot of differences. But when Kosh revealed himself, you know, I know at that point, everyone saw something different. We saw like an angel from heaven. Everybody saw like different, like the gods of their race. You know, whoever they follow. And I don't know, this is like, it's similar to me in a way. Because everyone's coming up and like, oh my god, you're a Prothean. We've never seen a Prothean. You know, my number one question would be, how? Of course, we know the answer, but... from these, you know... if I was the Asari... or the Turian standing there, I'd be like, well, how? And are there more of you? Wow. Pretty awesome. Awesome scene. I would have liked to hear the rest of his speech, too, before I interrupted him with what do you call it? The Paragon interrupt? I hated to interrupt him, but at the same time I didn't want to not interrupt him and pass it by. Yeah. He's a good guy.
He's starting to learn his way around. Javik is one of the best soldiers I've ever seen.
The commander is a capable warrior as well. For a human who once lived in caves.
Thanks.
Thank you, Commander. I've enjoyed my time here. Walking among the young.
Good.
I will see you back on the Normandy.
That's two reputation. You know, at one point, they lived on caves, or in a swamp, or in huts. They didn't reach sentience for the first time and automatically be masters of the universe. They had to work their way up from there.
Thank you again, Earth Clan. Our military strength is minimal, but we are proud to help as we can.
We'll sound like a little Shatner there. Our military strength is minimal. We already turned that into him. Samara! Awesome.
I hoped you'd come. I won't remain here much longer.
Oh no?
What are you doing on the Citadel, Samara?
I suppose I came to say goodbye.
Goodbye?
Claire is safe, and Rila is at rest. I felt the need to speak to you before heading to battle. I want you to know there is no one else I'd rather see leading us in our last hours.
I was just thinking too in my head, it's an honor. It is an honor. And it's not our last battle, but I don't want to pass up saying it's an honor.
We'll make the galaxy proud. The largest fleet in history is already on our side.
It is impressive. Most would have deemed such an alliance impossible. But, Shepard, be sure to assess your force's strengths and weaknesses before setting out.
Yeah, I've been doing that. How's Falaire doing?
Will Falaire be all right in the monastery? Or what's left of it?
We spoke for some time. It won't be easy. But if there is a way to survive, Falaire will find it. It was good to see her again. Perhaps it's unseemly for a Justicar to dwell so much on her family.
No, not at all. I'm glad you still have one. Or one.
I'm just happy things worked out.
I was fortunate that Falaire saw things so clearly. And it would have turned out quite differently without your intervention. Thank you.
Well, you wanted to blow your brains out. Glad I stopped that. What are the Justicars? What's their role in the war?
What are the other Justicars doing for the war?
Most have made it home. They will attempt to hold Thessia. With the odds we face, it's possible our order will no longer exist after this war.
Really?
There's that few of you?
Our numbers were never great. We must prepare to sacrifice ourselves, if that is what's required.
Well, that seems rather bleak.
Was being a Justicar worth it, if that's how it all ends?
The Justicars were formed to bring order to a world that laughs at the notion. The role is solitary. Its demands are lonely and uncompromising, often to the point of pain. But following the code left me with no regrets. Take that for what you will.
And the Reapers. Something about the Reapers.
You know, I never asked you if your code has anything useful on fighting Reapers.
Treat them as any other enemy. Show no quarter, mercy, or weakness. The only difference is the scale of our foe. The code is too strict to account for such small discrepancies.
Small discrepancies? But what do you think?
Is that how you see it too?
An odd question, coming from the Spectre who killed her third Reaper on Rannoch.
You didn't answer the question, but good luck.
Good luck out there, Samara.
You as well. I don't know if you believe in such things, but Goddess go with you, Shepard. We'll both be tested in fire soon enough. Hello again, Shepard.
Goodbye, Samara.
Farewell, Shepard.
Hello again, Shepard. Farewell, Shepard. Ambassador, found your thingy thing on Dakoon.
Urgently, human, I must speak to you on behalf of my people.
Was it you or someone else? Never mind.
Holding sorrow, Dakuna, my home world, the Reapers have come. Holding sorrow, our warriors are under siege. But your forces can rescue them. Urgently, please. All the other races have turned us aside.
Elcor warriors?
How do your people fight?
Proudly. With BI-assisted infantry. Our soldiers carry heavy weapons into battle mounted on their backs. Mixed pride and shame. Our enemies have called us living tanks. As well as names less flattering.
I'll do what I can.
I'll take the Normandy as soon as we have time.
Relief. Thank you, Commander. Small hope. Perhaps we can evacuate some of our civilians when your forces arrive. Anxiously, I will remain here for news. Please hurry. Dakuna burns.
So we've got a quest for Dakuna Elcor Extraction. Picked up another quest, huh? There's nothing new here. I thought he was the guy to hand in the code of the ancients. The Elcor have requested an emergency extraction for warriors and civilians trapped on their homeworld of Dakuna. Search for survivors on Dakuna, rescue them if possible, and return to the Elcor ambassador. We will do so. Oh, a sorry war strategist?
Excuse me. I'm Commander Shepard. If you promise to be careful, I've got something for you.
A Reaper code fragment? Yes, I can use this to try to predict their strategic processes. We might be able to save a few worlds with this, Commander. Thank you.
I like the way she talks. That's interesting.
No, I know what I said. Divert forces to the new coordinates. Trust me. We may not be able to stop the Reapers, but I think we can predict their movements now. No, I know what I said. Divert forces to the new coordinates. Trust me.
Anyone else in here? Seriously? Okay.
Perhaps you could send the girl to your side of the family.
Are you kidding? My family disowned me when I married Neota. Want to guess why?
Why?
They'd be happier to see those Cerberus assholes than they would be to see me.
I understand why you would not wish to send your daughter to them.
Yeah. Your understanding doesn't help me or my daughter much right now.
Nope. Sometimes things don't help. Should we check in with Bailey?